My people have experienced many nights such as this one, when evil appears to prevail, that God uses to hide the good in his mysterious ways. I wish to remember one in particular with you. It was the night that Jesus was arrested. That night, Jesus took the bread, gave thanks to God, then he broke the bread and offered it to us, and pronounced words, the true meaning of which I understood only later. He said, "This is my body in sacrifice for you." Then he took the chalice of wine, gave thanks to God, and said, "This is the chalice of my blood for the new and eternal testament, shed for you and for all for the remission of your sins."